ask me a question how I'm the only one that gets banned from YouTube, but every other guy's on YouTube. Why are they on my dick so bad? I can't understand it, right? Everybody's allowed to talk about organized crime. I can't. Because why? Because I get more views?
Ask me why John Pennisi, that bitch-ass storyteller, fake-ass stories, bullshit, that keeps reporting my videos. I don't understand. Why do you keep reporting me, Mr. Rogers?